Inmate slipped out of his jail cell in Eastlake and stole a police cruiser this morning. Now he is back in custody, and we have the exclusive video of his arrest. Tiffany Tarpley has more.
Eastlake police say the inmate actually slipped out when the cell door was closing this morning. They say he grabbed his cell phone, his clothes, and then took that cruiser away from the station. They say Joy Moran ended up driving the cruiser into Cleveland, where he ditched it in a yard on East 187th Street. Cleveland police and U.S. Marshals showed up there and then ran after him. They eventually caught up with him, hiding in a truck outside of Eastside Automotive at East 185th and St. Clair. Our cameras were the only ones that captured the moment police took him back into custody.
He's a thief of opportunity, and I believe it's all fueled by drugs. And when you're in that state of mind, I think whatever you can do for the short-term fix is what he's going to do, and didn't take anything else in consideration.
Police say Moran is facing charges of grand theft auto and burglary. They say more could be coming soon. Tiffany Tarpley, 3 News.